Two members of the German World Cup squad have been involved in a car accident at a driving event which left two others injured in northern Italy. Benedikt Hoods and Julian Draxler were passengers in separate cars in the Mercedes event on a closed circuit. One of the cars, with professional touring car driver Pascal Wehrlein at the wheel, struck two men near the team hotel, leaving one seriously hurt. The footballers were not injured in the accident, and have resumed training. The other car was being driven by Mercedes Formula One driver, Nico Rosberg. Hoods and Draxler play for German Bundesliga side Schalke 04 and have been selected to represent their country in next month's World Cup in Brazil. Mercedes-Benz Motorsport said in a statement, "We will work in full cooperation with the authorities in determining the exact circumstances of the accident." The seriously injured man was a 63-year-old German tourist, local media said. The other man is believed to be a circuit marshal. Both men were taken to hospital. Rosberg, currently in first place in the Drivers' Championship, expressed shock at the accident. "My thoughts are with the two people who were injured and I wish them a fast recovery," he said on Twitter. The German football team will continue to train in the South Tyrol area of Italy until 1 June.